daisies, the smell of daisies.
Coolest thing ever.
She drives me crazy. She drives me crazy.
As you are going over all of the Great Lakes, as you're going over the mountains and the dunes and everything, he plays the most epic music.
Gonna take it for a ride on a beach airplane. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey, my lover, my lady river. Can I take you higher?
So we're up there, and he's like, you guys, do you want to go on my float plane? My float plane, like, on the water? He's like, yeah, let's go land on the water. I was like, I'll go on your float plane. From one vehicle to the next. Now we are going to go gliding over the water. And he asks if I want to drive it. Is drive, pilot it? One of those two? And once again, of course, yeah. It was such an adrenaline rush. It is definitely my top five things that I've ever done. So it is like a little bit more money, some of the tours, especially if you want to be on there for longer. But I'd say if you want a bucket list item this summer, especially something in Michigan, it was so sick. I'm going to put the link down here. I think that's how it works. I always see people doing that, so it'll be around here. And check it out. I'm so sick. Can't say enough good things. That's all.